Ugh. Today's gonna be horrible. I go in at 2. It's gonna be raining all day, but look. It is on the verge of being snow. That's how cold it is.
Oh, there she is.
She's got the crazies.
Are you okay now? Did you get the crazies out? It was way worse than that, because I was just sitting here listening to music and all of a sudden I just hear blah, 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 blah. She was going everywhere. One time I was trying to sleep. It was in the middle of the night. She started doing that. And she did that when she went up there, but instead of going this way, she ran all the way down, and then ran all the way back. It was crazy. And she fell on me. You're crazy, Blob, you're crazy. Can you see them? How it is? Here we go. Yeah, my old shoelace is broke. So I got new ones. And I thought white would match because, you know, my shoes are blue and white. Well, it's more like blue and dirty white because I've been using them for a while now. So they're not really that clean. So maybe I should go out and rub them in some dirt or something. And then I also got new boots for working. Then I got new fancy shoes. Fancy shoes. For not walking around the house like this. These could be like my around the house everyday shoes. And when I go out, fancy shoes. She's like, these are my fancy pants, but my other pants are dirty. So. Oh. Did you see that? What? My fancy pants are getting a hole. No way. That means they're just going to fall apart now. Once it starts, this happens. Great, now I gotta get new pants. Okay, I was gonna do something, right? Video games. Yes, I still try to play them. Pass the time, even though I have no time. Except for now. We're back to 32 hours. I have a day off today until... I wasn't this here yesterday. Alright, what do we got? Shipped at 3? So, this is my game or is this my PlayStation? My PS4. The PS4 doesn't come till the 18th. But why did my game come in FedEx though? Would it? When they come by the next time, they'll just jump it on the door. It says, please sign, so that we are not liable for loss or damage to this shipment. Why did you tell me that the first time? I didn't know that was hanging on the door. We don't go out the front door, we go out the side door.
I need to take a
moment. Hold on.
Well, I signed it and left it out there. Ah! 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 Oh. I was gonna go out and get the mail just so I could see if my game was in there. Why can't they just stuff it in the mailbox? It's a game. It's gonna come in like a little pack. Oh, what the hell? This is not the game unless like my PlayStation shipped a week early. That would be ridiculously awesome, though, if it did. Oh, there she is. Hello.
Hello there.
Hello. Well, good happy news. They don't need me, but they are coming over because they need to do laundry. But they don't need me today. My grandfather didn't feel like doing any work today because it's cold and whatnot. Because they're remodeling the house. They're getting a new addition to the house. They ripped off a patio and they're going to actually make it a room. And so they've been painting, siding the shakes to put on the side to make it match the rest of the house. That's all they've been doing. Oh, the neighbors are out. Let's creep on the neighbors. They've been doing work. I don't know what they're doing. They've had these guys, this truck here, this van, and a whole bunch of other stuff all the time here. I wonder what they're doing. Whoa! Creeping on the neighbors and something ridiculously awesome happens. Whoa! It's crazy looking. Whoa, it's like a checkered. Whoa. Okay, distracting. It's probably hurting people's eyes. Oh, it hurts! What are you doing? Don't give me that look. What's with that look? I wish I caught this whole moment on video because the FedEx guy came, but it happened so fast, and he saw the paper, he just rang the doorbell and ran off, he dropped it down there, and I looked at it, and I was like, a game doesn't fit in there, because, hold on, let me close it, because it was a box. A legit box. I was like, they put a whole game in here. But I looked on the side. I was like, wait, Walmart.com. What?
PlayStation 4.
They said, okay. Good thing I kept all the emails so I can show them. Because I'm smart like that. Walmart.com. Your order has been shipped. Arrives the 19th. This ain't the 19th. The 19th is in a week. Did you do like a mistypo and you were... Whoa, that was weird. The computer just didn't figure out. Did you do a typo and it's supposed to put the 12th? Can't believe it showed up. But now, where's my game? ACU came out yesterday. Where is it? I was talking to my friend who's gonna get it so we can play online and stuff. He doesn't have it either. We both had it shipped to our house. Where is it? Let me go check my mailbox. I still haven't checked the mail. Maybe it's actually in the mailbox. It should be small enough fit. I bought a game online, a PC game. It came in the mail, on the mailbox. In a nice little package. Plus, I didn't want it because of Destiny. I just wanted it because of the white place. I wanted the white PS4 because it'll match the white PS3.
Oh, wait. Alright, well, let's just start ripping things apart. Why is this wrapped up around this? What in the world is going on? This is wrapped around this, and this is what? Oh, my goodness. Well, we don't need this anymore. There's a paper in there. What's this?
This side up. Input direction this way.
That's me. That's all. Yeah. Mhm. Now see, this says it's 470, but it wasn't. I used my discount card, but I guess it didn't count that I used my discount card because it didn't cost me 470. It cost me 430. Well, good thing about this bundle was one, you get this, the white one, which is what I wanted, but you also get PS Plus as well. It says a 30-day.
It says for new PS Plus people.
And it's only a 30. I thought it was like a year thing. When I read online, it said a year. It's a 30-day. For new people. I've already got it. It ends at the end of this month. Which means when I get paid, I'm going to have to renew it for a year. Just so I have it, because you gotta have it in order to play online, which is ridiculous.
Oop. Did I just, like, rip the whole thing? I think I just ripped off the peg. I don't know.
There we go!
Come out, dude.
Dear.
See? Just a separate white PS4. Why can't they just do this? Sell it separately? Let me guess, the game? Is the game just stashed over here somewhere? No, it's not? Okay. That's a separate box, too. So why do they...
It has this on it, but then this still says Destiny and whatnot, so why couldn't they just... I don't know. Don't wanna try to comprehend packaging of companies.
Okay. Lay this down before I smack it on the ground.
There it is! DPS4, and it is white.
This is important. This is important. Oh, this is important.
If it comes with an HDMI cable, I'll be happy. It does. I already have one anyways, but... This TV. This TV said it had 3 HD ports. It only has 2. So I had to flip the PS3 back to its component. Which actually shows the difference. I'm used to it using the HDMI, and then when I flipped it back to the component, there was actually like a slight difference. Weird. My eyes can do that. I got the photographer eyes. My eyes can tell the little differences.
Well, there it is. This thing. Oh, there's the game. I'll just start ripping things apart here. Don't fall over. Here we go. There's a game that I'm never gonna play.
I really wasn't into Destiny. I just wanted the white PS4. I just wanted the white PlayStation. That's it. Get over there. Anything else in here? Nope, over there. This is all I care about. Alright, this is just the PS3. Because I want to see how much PS Plus I have. Because I want to know how much PS Plus I have. Because if I run out, I can't play online. Until I get paid. So I can actually buy it again. Because I thought this came with a year. That's why I got it. But I guess not. Come on. Transaction history net right now. Services list, that's what it is. PlayStation Plus. How much do I got? It expires tomorrow. If it expired today, it would have been gone. And technically, would I be able to get that month? Technically, would I be able to get that month? Because I technically won't have it. But is it for like completely new people, would it know that I already had it before? I don't know. We'll see. We need to get this. Over there. I would show them the setup process, but yeah, I really don't care. I just want to do the unboxing thing. I'm gonna need both my hands and working and whatnot, and I don't really put you on a tripod. Plus, my grandparents are probably gonna show up here pretty soon. So, yeah, we'll just jump ahead. The plump needs to move, though. You need to move, plump! You need to move, gentlemen. So, here we go.
Yeah, of course there's an update. Can't get something new without an update.
There's a lot of boxes. All these boxes for that back there. And this. Minus just this. All those boxes for this. And this. I had to do a little bit of rearranging. But, I'd say it turned out pretty good.
For the limited amount of space that I have. Because I gotta make room for the plump, too, apparently. But what I've got. Okay, you can scoot this over just a little bit. Why is this still on? You scoot this over just a little bit more. Give these wires a little bit more room to breathe.
This is like teetering on the edge of falling off.
Yeah. Exciting.
Now Jolly Molly's got like no room. You can lay here, plump. This is like about to fall off.
Oh my goodness, I didn't know this was that close to falling off.
All right, let's go forward just a little bit. Because I had a bolt. I have everything going this way.
No, not right now.
I had everything going this way, but then I couldn't put a game in because the game slot, it was like going up to here, so I couldn't like get into the game because this I don't have to worry about. I just slide it down and put the game in. But it still has a slot, so I couldn't actually stick a game in, so I had to flip it sideways. Yeah. Fun time.
So I wake up and I'm like, seems a little brighter in here than normal. Those lights were off too. And I was like, seems a little brighter in here. I come out here and I'm like, it seems really bright. You guys can't tell, but it's really bright and white in the window. Since I went over here and I noticed.
Winter Wonderland.
Oh, goodness. Glad I don't have to work today.
What time is it? Yeah. I'd already been an hour into working.
Whoa, that's getting really big. Wait, look. That's getting really big, snowflakes. I guess I can never shoot through this window because it always focuses on the grate.
Traffic's at a slow grinding halt on this lane. Well, it's not really a halt. It's still moving, but it's moving really, really slow.
Something's going on somewhere.
It's because of all this snow. Maybe.
We have this kind for you to be fiddling with the camera.
Yes, yes we do. We've got cord.
We do not. Okay. You're going to make Mother late because you're fiddling with the camera.
How can I be late? I'm at least going to be at least 45 minutes early.
Maybe. Yes. What if traffic's backed up on Cleveland?
Not at 11 o'clock in the morning.
It could be.
How do you know? What if there was a wreck?
The toll road's backed up.
Yeah, the toll road's backed up. It looks like it's all done snowing.
It's all over there.
The clouds went away. It's still snowing at Walmart then. See, we're going to hit snow.
The roads are fine. Maybe a little slushy here and there.
Snow clouds.
Watch that squirrel.
Ah! It's a squirrel! More squirrels. They're everywhere. See, they're waiting for you to get right there. They're waiting. He's... Squirrel! Squirrel!
Mm-hmm. Right now, thanks a lot, dude.
That's better.
It's hard to see that green arrow with all that bright sun. Oh, it's still snowing over there.
Hit him!
In there, you know, they're dude.
Bye. You have everything?
Yeah.
You're only 40 minutes early.
Could you? Well, that dude came behind me too, and I ran a red light.
You didn't run a red light. It was yellow.
The dude behind me totally did that.
Maybe it was still yellow for him too. Look, all backed up.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, goodness.
All...
Oh, that's horrible.
All the way around the river bend.
Why?
Costco's is opening tomorrow.
Really?
They put pictures on Facebook.
How it looks inside?
Huh?
How it looks inside?
Yeah. It's really pretty. And new. It's shiny.
The light
lane, right?
No. Are you sure I gotta be over here?
That's a turn lane.
This isn't a turn, this is.
Oh, oh no. Oh no. No.
Stop. Stop.
No.
Oh, goodness. See, this is what happens when you confuse me.
You're the one who got in a turn lane?
I forgot that it was a turn lane.
Actually, I think that was a straight lane, too. But you don't want to be in that lane anyways, apparently, because apparently it's slippery.
Oh, you almost died.
We almost died.
I need to be in that lane, though. See, it's like, what?
Yeah, I know you want to be in that lane, but you don't want to be in that lane, apparently. Because it's entirely dangerous.
I got stuck in the middle because you told me not to. And the middle is the bad part.
Got stuck in the middle. Maybe we should get away from this side.
Merge!
Be carefully!
Merge!
Oh,
we successfully
merged. Why are we? It's so bumpy. I don't like this lane.
I watched the video of us spinning out almost. That was funny. I was like, oh no. The reason why I freaked out is because, well, we're going towards a car. That's the only thing that I freaked out about is because we're going towards a car. If it was, like, in open territory, it would be like, okay. Wouldn't be terrifying, but... Just because there was a car right there. That was funny, though. These new work boots aren't that bad.
Not that bad for work boots.
I went through and tried out all my shoes. I did the ones,
the blue ones all day. And then when I went to get my sister, I tried on the fancy shoes and they're good. And then I put on these ones because it's snowing and whatnot just to see how they work.
And I was going to drive, so I'll be driving in them because driving in those shoes was actually different than those ones and these ones. It was weird. You know, trying out old stuff, making sure it all fits nice. It's all good. Gotta get used to it. Ain't that right, Plump Lump?
Probably should get rid of all these boxes.
I need to get a game rack when I get paid because all my games fit perfectly in here. All nice.
Four stacks of four. But I don't have room for the PS4 game, so it's just kind of sitting over there next to the PS4.
I mean,
my goodness, it's all just crammed and jam-packed in here. It's just dangerous.
So, there we go. First time driving in the snow, almost got in an accident. Fun. Circle. Try not to. I can always buy more.
Man, I should have had my camera today because I went halfway through working and a blizzard came in. No joke. It was a legit blizzard. Like, it was crazy. You can kind of see on that light. Hold on. It's still going on. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, yeah, look. Needs to focus. Yeah, kind of better. But yeah, it was blowing way worse than that. We had to buy me a face mask and everything. And I couldn't even push the carts because it was so slippery on the ground. It was mostly the wind that was really cold. It was like 15 degrees, wind chill, -5.
What? Did you run out?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a big burst. Whoa, there it goes. Whoa. Snow tornado. It was a big burst.
Yeah. Sometimes I always wish I had my camera. Especially the sunset.
The sunset today was ridiculously awesome. What is it, John Molly? What?
What is it, Plum?
What?
This every morning. She's been starting to do it every morning when I'm asleep, and she wakes me up by doing this, going up and down across there, then falling on me and waking me up in the morning.
Hello? 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 Going to work. The most exciting part. This is the first time driving the car.
Let's see how it goes. First things first, this seat is all out of whack. Can I stuff you right there? If I can put you in there. Because if I put you up there, you're just going to slide right off. Plus, who really needs to care? Who cares about where we're going?
Somebody was mad. He was mad because it went so slow through the light. He just flew right past me. Hit a pothole. And it's... Whoa! That was funny. He just hit a big pothole on the side of the road because he was swerving around me. And his whole car just... clunks. Surprised he didn't pop a tire. That was a huge hole. See? Don't even mind me. I've got karma. Karma will get you.
So windy today, like, it was crazy. I almost got blown over. And then it started snowing. It was like a blizzard. It was terrifying. It wasn't snow, it was little ice pellets. So it hit my face and I was like, ow! Ow, stop it. Stop it with the ice pellets. It hurts. Okay.
Time to go.
For a little update. Well, not.
Update.
Oh yeah, I guess I'll tell you what to say. All right, I guess I'll do a side. Okay, I'll do an update.
While I'm doing this.
All right, so many cords. I need to reorganize all that. Sorry, tree. I need my ornaments. Where did I put my ornaments? I think they're in that PlayStation box. Oh, yeah. Here it is.
Christmas tree.
Where am I going to put the
Christmas tree?
I was just thinking about just plopping it right here, but... There's gotta be someplace I gotta put the
Christmas tree.
Could replace the SpongeBob lamp. Could replace the SpongeBob lamp. But I like the SpongeBob lamp. There's gotta be a place where I can put the
Christmas tree.
Let's put it right here.
I guess I could put it over here.
The plug. I not only do I need to do this, but
I've upgraded. I bought lights that twinkle.
Because the old ones that I had at the old house, the old ones for this, they broke.
They just, well, I plugged them in, they wouldn't work.
So I bought new ones, and they actually twinkle. So there's that. And I bought this. And this. So I'm probably gonna overload that. But I got a 3-prong thing with just 2 prongs, but it's got 3 outlets. So it'll plug into this, and this has a switch on top, so I can turn everything on and off with just a flip of a switch. Plug it in right there and just flip it on and off. Instead of having to go over here and just
unplug it every day and plug it back in every day, I just use the switch.
Okay. I like that idea.
Don't be stepping on my computer. Oh, gross.
And all the John Molly sneezes. I need to clean that. Okay, so that's the plan. We need to get all this set up.
First off, we need to make a spot right here.
I need to reorganize these to make room for this and this.
Update video. So this is like supposed to be like an update video. Nothing really to update on. Just been going through life. I'm sure there's a lot to update on, but I just can't think of anything. I know I don't have anything to say about my websites because I haven't done anything for my websites. Just haven't had time to do really anything. Tomorrow is my final day off before the 3 days of torture. Which would be the day before Thanksgiving when everybody's buying their turkey because they can't plan ahead. And then on Thanksgiving for people who forgot to buy a turkey. My coat just moved. For everybody who forgot to buy a turkey and now they gotta buy it on the day. And then Black Friday. Black Friday is just gonna be... I don't even know what to say about that. It's gonna have to go on one of these. So we'll unplug this one. Put this one around here.
Here we go. What was that?
Well, that was my computer. Right. And this goes out.
This one down. And then plug this in.
There you go. that's the only thing happening in the work. Every day is the same. Go in, push carts, go home. Everything around here is the same. Things are starting to change. We're getting Christmas stuff out. My dad's trying to fix the tree. We broke the tree in the move. I'm getting my Christmas stuff out now. Everybody's buying presents. It's just really the same old, same old. Is it? It's the same old, same old.
Did you see him turn on?
It's awesome. Except it's like falling out though. It's falling out. It's like barely in there. Okay, plug it in that one. So weird, it's like barely hanging in there. Well, that's working.
Would you stop cooing at me, John? Huh?
There's 60 lights. I don't know how many 60 is. So I was thinking about just, because I want them to go on here and twinkle. So maybe put the tree down there, have them go wrap around, have them go wrap around the tree, come back, and yeah, I guess that's what I'm going to have to do.
Let's get these opened, see what they are.
Yeah, this was going to be an update video, but I just don't really know what to do. There's not a lot. What you want, Channel 9? Ah.
Here goes the X-rays.
A button. I was hoping it had like a dial or something, but no, it's just the button. Oh, wow. It was less than I thought. I nearly didn't get that far. It stopped right there. I thought that would be more than what I had. Oh, well. Do you see what she does? Did you see that? Did you see that plump? Look at that plump. Always has to be nosy. Nosy, Jolly Molly.
It doesn't turn them on.
So, since they're off...
Does it remember what setting they were on? Because I turned them off and turned them on. Turning them off and on, I would set them back to one. That's why I kept the box. Oh, I'm going to turn off the lights. And we're going to turn them on. You ready? Here we go. See how difficult my life is. Really? Really? Here we go. Oh!
Oh, look away. Look away. Oh!
The strobe! The strobe, it hurts! Oh, goodness. Alright, now we're going to flip them to the second one, which is staying on. So, we'll see what that looks like. I don't know. Those combinations are all off. There we go. That's all on. That's staying on. There's a lot of white. Maybe if I would have just got with color, it wouldn't be so washed out. Let's see what it looks like. I can unplug them all. Looks really cool without the color, without the white. It's much more colorful. Just proved my other theory doing that right there. Which was, okay, I think I figured out the problem. Because
maybe I accidentally pushed the button. Maybe somebody pushed the button and they were all off on the different combinations.
So maybe because, if you notice, I turned them all off and turned them back on. I even unplugged the white ones. And they're staying on the same setting. So it remembers what setting it was on. So pushing the button probably changed the settings. And so... probably got all messed up. So now this one should be two. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I get it. So the next one should be in wave. Let's see. Yes. Yep, it is pretty wavy. It was cool. I could turn them all off and then turn them back on, so it's actually in unison. Kind of. I guess that's what it always looks like. Anyways. Okay. The next one would be... two light chasing. Okay. And then it goes faster and faster and faster. And the last one should be like a crazy strobe. I know these are... There we go.
That looks awesome.
I know these are the lights that my brother and my sister-in-law bought. So there's one really cool one that was like strobe-tastic.
Like almost gave us a seizure.
I think it's the... Mixed? Twinkle Flashing. 13. I think Twinkle Flashing was the crazy, like, whoa, what's going on? So, next one. In Wave, Twinkle Flashing. And I even took a third thing. That was the one.
Oh, did you see it? There it goes.
That's the one. The Twinkle Flashing is the quick strobe one. It's doing the wave, which we just saw. But it added in the Twinkle Flashing, so it has that strobe right there. That strobe is what the Twinkle Flashing separately is, and it's just driving your eyes crazy. So, here we go. Next one. Can't even read now. Next one is the Slow Glow. And this one should just slowly fade between each color, one by one. Okay. Next one is... Stepping On. I have no idea what Stepping On means, but let's see. They, instead of just slowly fading on, they pulse and beat. One by one, slowly popping on. Interesting. Next is the Slow Fade.
It's getting faster. It's pretty cool, it's getting faster.
Now this one should just have it slowly fade on, slowly fade off. Which is what In Wave is, but In Wave, I think, went between each one. Okay. Next, which is One Light Chasing. So the two light chasing was one comes on, another one comes on, and that one goes off. One comes on, that one comes on, one goes off. So there's two on at the same time. This one should just be one pulsating each time. One at a time. One at a time cycling through. Next is the three light wave, which is like a wave in the lights. It goes through each light. So you get a combination of each color, which is pretty nice. Okay. Now 11 is mixed, which I thought it was what combination was, but we'll see. It's a good thing I have those other lights still on, so at least there's like a constant light source. Because what if they all strobed? Not didn't have my old lights plugged in. What if they all strobed? That would just be horrible.
Oh. Okay.
I can't read. Next is Sequential On Reverse Fading. Goes red, blue, green, purple. Purple, blue. And then they go off going purple, green, red, blue.
Interesting. Next. This is the one.
Number 13. Twink. Oh, the dog's going crazy. Number 13. Twink. This is the one. Number 13. Twinkle flashing.
Close your eyes.
The dog's going crazy, and these lights going crazy too.
Oh my goodness. Oh wow.
Yeah, it's a good thing the other lights are still on, because it at least leaves a constant light source, or else my eyes be freaking out.
Let's unplug them.
This one is four light flashing.
Which is basically the whole strand.
Oh.
The whole strand just blinks constantly. And then two light flashing, which is basically each half flashes pretty much. I guess it does what the chasing does, but it's twinkling back.
Yeah, it's basically what I said, two halves flashing. Good.
And then the last one is sweeping on, slow fade, which means they probably pop on and fade away.
Pop on.
It's not really sweeping. It says stepping, not sweeping.
I can't read.
So it's going to do that pulse on and then fade away. Pulse on,
fade away.
And that's the last one, and then the last, and then it goes back to one, which is a combination of all of them. I made sure I pressed them at the same time, too. But I don't think, so that they both do it all in unison. Yep, so there we go.
I wish
it was like our tree. Our lights actually have a dial on it, so I didn't have to push the button. Because I don't like pushing the button. Because I want them to. Because I don't want them to be doing this all the time. It's completely distracting, so I'd have to push. Actually, then I'd go with the number 2, which would be staying on. But then, if I wanted the flash to show it off, you know, I gotta push. And both at the same time, so they're both in unison. So they are perfectly in sync. Because they both stretched exactly, which is why the light bulbs over here, these two are lining up. They're all lining up. The white ones and the colored ones are all lining up because they're stretched exactly the same length. And the white one that's next to a colored one is always going off at the same time the colored one is, which is interesting.
It's all synced. Kind of, sort of. All right, so let's just get these sustain on.
There we go.
So, let's finish the update video, shall we?
Shall we, Daddy Pep?
Jenny Valley!
Here. Where are you going, Jenny Valley? Pick a spot. Pick a spot. It's good. Pick a spot! Jenny Valley.
Alright, so, that's all I got. It's all I got. Don't really know what else to update on.
Really?
What do you think, Jaimani?
I cut my hair off today. This happened today. Like, right before I started this. She likes it rough. She can even see what
me and Jaimani are even doing. Well, goodness, I don't know. Okay, well.
I just don't know what to say. Black Friday and Thanksgiving have me terrified. And it's the snow. Oh, I worked in a blizzard. We had a blizzard last Monday. It was horrible. It was just cold. It was horrible. And I was out there in it. I was the only one, too. I was the only one scheduled. So, they said I didn't have to go out there, but I did. I'm committed to my job. Ain't the right job, man. But that's why they got me that suit. That suit right there. That snow suit. It's not really a snow suit. Well, it's like a big snow suit, but it's a thermal. It blocks out all the cold and whatnot. It's good to have. They bought it for me. They bought us all one. They bought all the car pushers one. Well, not all. There was a few that weren't there that day that they missed. That they'll have to give some, hopefully. But yeah, so see? We got nice bosses. He never did money. Yep. So, yeah. Nothing really left to say. That was a big change. His room's changing. We had a lot of little changes. Like, we can get you off the tripod now. This right there. Before, I had all my games piled in here. And then I had these controllers and stuff just either sitting on top of the games or laying just down here on the ground. So I bought a DVD stand. Stacked them all in there. All nice and pretty. So I was able to put the keyboard and all that stuff in here. You notice the PS3 controller is all shoved way back there. Because, well, it's being neglected. If it closes perfectly, beautiful. Shoved. Usually I have the two tripods sitting here, my camera stuff, but I just decided to actually use the space under my bed. Because I just left it empty, because sometimes Johnny Mod likes going there.
So I've just been shoving stuff under there. I got my tripod, a random bag, my remote control car that I strapped a camera to is back there. My Oreos, they're almost gone. Mountain Dew, Gatorade, all stuff.
So it's a little messy, but it's organized.
It's organized. So, yep. What you doing, John?
What are you doing?
What? Oh, wait. Tomorrow's Wednesday. We get to give the Trump some food. That's right. We only feed the Johnny Molly once a week. We starve her to death because she's so plump. Oh, I'm just kidding. We give her a can of wet food. Usually that's dry food. But I treat her to some wet food every Wednesday.
Wednesday's my day. I upload my pictures. I do a bunch of me things. Wednesday is my day, which is why I requested it off. Just like Sunday. Sunday is the family day, because usually my dad would be racing, but well, racing's done for the season. And then I go over to my brother's house. We watch zombies and whatnot and all that stuff. So that's the family day. If I ever work on a Sunday or a Wednesday, I will not come in. I will not come in. There's a reason why I requested them off. And they gave it to me. They gave it to me. They acknowledged my request. So, and I've had it like that for, like, ever since I got there. It was like 3 weeks after I put it in for me to do that, and it actually went through. I put it in the first day, and it took me 3 weeks. So it's been like that for 3 months, 4 months. It's been like that for a while. So if they change it now, nope. Just like I'm part-time, yeah, I'm working 5 days.
I didn't know I was full-time.
So, I haven't been making any new pictures. I haven't been really making any new videos. It's just... you hear everybody talking. Everybody's so loud.
Uh-oh. She's getting back on the catnap. Oh, we should stop her. Intervention. She went on a break there. Now she's getting back on it now. Ugh. She gave in. Naughty plump. Darn it.
I missed a cute little rub. She rubbed on it. Right when I looked away. Oh, there she goes. I don't know about it. You silly. It is really bright in here. Like I said, my websites. I haven't done a thing. I did one thing.
Okay. Let's see if I can quickly show you the one thing that I did.
Which I need to keep doing a little other tweaks on. I've already tweaked it to the max, but... that's what I do. I find something new and then adjust it to my liking. My computer keeps having power plug problems.
It just faded out. See? It's weird.
The ads, too. Remember in the last update I added ads? Those ads haven't done a thing. Should I be ashamed? Oh, okay. Probably like against Google to show you, but I'm gonna show you. Wanna know how much money I got? You guys, a lot of zeros. It even says page views, zero. Like, there's something wrong with it. Like, I had a whole bunch, I had ads on each site. And in this list, like, see, it says
update blog, sidebar, right, so it knows where it is, but it had two for each site. They all disappeared.
Yet they're still there. They're still on the sites. But they all disappeared from this list. And this one, the ads one, this is on every website too at the bottom. This one's the bottom one, and then the sidebar one, I have one on each sidebar. And they've been making nothing. I have gotten nothing. So I'm going to take them off.
Out of focus. Nope, you're on now. You don't work anymore. Whatever.
It says check the box because this, there we go. That was weird. This used to be a checkbox that you would check on and off if you want off-site links to open in a new window. It's like the only actual personal setting that my website actually has.
Which is, let's see, like this. This goes off-site. So if you click on it, it knows it opened up in a new tab. But if I go up here, and this is now an on-off switch instead of a checkbox.
It works as a checkbox, but it's an on off switch. So you switch it on, switch it off, see how cool that is. See the nifty animation it has. No, you can't because it's not focusing and it's white balanced out. But still, it's interesting. Now that it's off, if you click on that link, it opens up in our current tab. See that? Nifty little thing. But I need to change it to stop saying check the box. And not only that, but if you notice, I pressed it, but if you notice if I like reload the page, it's automatically set to go on when any new people come on. But if you change it, it stays off. See, now it's off, but if I turn it back on, refresh the page, it's still on. So it remembers what your setting was. It's a nifty little thing. That's the only thing I changed. And then the last thing that I haven't added quite yet would be the lights. The snow lights. Where are they at? Right, I'm in incognito. Why am I in incognito? I don't even know why. Oh, wait, that was not okay. Oh. Code editor. We need to go to here and here and here. The lights, I have them all organized and ready to go. Going to other, and it says Christmas. Click. You go into there, and it has lights for the main site, which is the Christmas code, which has all the lights in the button. We'll demonstrate the button. Right down here is the button. It even has a transparency. That was new. I added in the transparency. I really wish this would autofocus. I know it's on.
Come on, really?
Whatever. It's got the trains. Okay, you know, I'm really getting mad with this. Like, why won't you focus or do anything? Right there.
Like, it's on. I think it's getting worse. It's focusing the wrong way. Oh, come on. Like, see, if I got my new camera now with the manual focus, this would be so nice. But anyways, it's got the transparency, you can tell.
And when you click it, pops up a warning saying, do you want to? The snow eats up your CPU and whatnot. But if you go ahead and go, it thus begins to snow. However, the next thing would be, I got lights separated, so Christmas lights, the snow code separated, and then the Christmas code, which has everything all in one. And not only that, I've got the lights flipped and the lights normal, too. I've got a lot of different types of each thing. And each thing has their own type for the main site, too, because the main site's picky, because it's got the bottom bar that I gotta make room for. But we'll copy the Christmas code. We'll put it into a code loader. This is how I test stuff. I put into a loader. And it does this, and then it loads in. Look, there it is. And then so there's my lights. The button would be there, too, but for some reason the button doesn't load in the loader.
The lights are fine.
And this year I'm going all out, because usually last year I had, the first year I had them on the top, the next year I had them on the bottom, because I had the folding stuff at the top, so I didn't want to ruin it, so I put them on the bottom. But this year, I'm just gonna put them. Since everything's transparent, it'd look cool seeing the lights behind the stuff. See, it'd be cool seeing the lights back here behind all this stuff and whatnot. And behind the bottom part. So, I did both.
So, there it is. And that's the whole code. That's the whole code right here. 18 pages of code to make the lights and the snow all work. And the button with the alerts work all together in unison. There's the buttons. Yeah. The warnings and whatnot. Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Yeah, that's what's gonna be added here on the 1st. So the day before the 1st. Probably tomorrow. We'll have time. So yeah, there we go. That was a very lengthy update video. Of a lot of nothing, because I really don't know what to say. I'm kind of in a blah mood. I don't want the end of the week to happen. Black Friday, Thanksgiving. And then, today's the 25th. Christmas is in a month. I can't take it. Christmas. We don't work on Christmas. Well, the world is closed on Christmas. But it's just the day before. Get all those late shoppers. Because we gotta buy for the reunion and we gotta buy presents too because people can't plan ahead. And then the day after, people return everything.
So, new update. This side socket, yeah, it's cool, but it's just not working out. I mean, I like it, but the only one problem I have is this. This thing is loose inside there. It's actually just barely in there. And so when I turn on, I'm having a problem getting them to stay on. So, and I've ran out of space because I needed to plug something in and I didn't have any space. So I have an idea. I just bought another surge protector. Okay, power strip. This has 6, so I can plug everything in. However, this doesn't take up 2 spots. This is taking up 2 spots. I should be able to plug this into the bottom. And then I'll plug my lights into the actual outlet itself in the extra hole. So then I'll be able to plug these 5 things in and still have an extra spot for something. So I'll technically have 7 plugs, which is nice. And then I'll give the side socket to my mom because she ran out of space.
She bought a new DVD player. And she's got a plug for her TV and the AT&T box, and that's it. And she can't plug in her new DVD player, so I'll be nice and give her the side socket into her room. Just to be nice. So,
that's the plan. That's the newest update to the room.
It's time to switch stuff around. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Voila!
Oh, hey, Mountain Dew. There it is. So, here we go. It's all plugged in, except this cord is really annoying. It's been wrapped up in its, because, you know, it's all tied, looped together. It's all sticking out. I kind of would like it to be, like, tucked away somewhere. Like,
glue it to the, tape it to the wall like this. I don't know. Just having it stick out there is kind of, I don't know, we'll see. Because everything's all flush against the wall already. Whatever. So, there we go. Beautiful. Time to put this into my mom's room and plug in her stuff and never done. Then we be done, plump. Then we be done. Works out much better. Got an extra plug. Looks nice. Not so cluttered. Like,
That side sucker just looked like it was stuff full of stuff, but it's, it doesn't seem so cluttered anymore. It looks nice. Except for this part. But this doesn't wiggle. Well, this part does, but before inside the side sucker, this whole thing wiggled really bad, and it would fall out sometimes. And when I went to turn them on like that, sometimes they wouldn't turn on. Yeah. So, I'd say it turned out nicely. That's that. Alright, time to go to bed. Nighty night, y'all. Goodbye. Oh, goodbye. I'll be quiet, John.
Wow. An hour 22 almost? Goodness, that was a long update. I wasn't going to include everything, but I decided to. I just wanted to do this just to round it off really quick. See the changes. I explained a lot. There wasn't anything. Just the same old, same old. I really don't know what to say. That's working out beautifully. Love it. Best update. And you got all this too. This is working beautifully. The PlayStation's fine. You got Oreos, undo the plump. Pringles. It's the room's a mess though. You got things scattered about. But see, every Wednesday is when I go through and clean up my room. Every Wednesday. When I said Wednesday's my day. I do me things. I clean up my room. Get it all nice and organized again. So, do that. Just got done doing what I said I was gonna do. I got done adding in the Christmas lights. So there they all are. The lights are twinkling. The on-off switch has the hover stuff still. You can see the lights behind it. Open up the bar. Can you see the lights? Yeah, maybe I should make that darker so you can see it. And this stuff doesn't get in the way. You can still get to stuff. I added the Christmas music. Why is that stuck? Why is that stuck now? That was weird. I added the Christmas music. So you click that and it pops up a little player full of random Christmas songs. And then you got all that stuff. And I changed this from... Oh, you can actually see it now. Cool. This is a yes and no. Usually it was on and off. It was like check the box if you want them. And it was just on and off. But I changed it to yes and no. And I have it ask a question. Do you want them to open up? Yes. Which is default. Or no. Which is, you know, no. It still works the same. Go down here. Click. And it opens up in the window. Wait. Which one was... was it no that opens up the new thing? Or what? Yes, it does. Oh, great. Now it's broken. Oh. Darn it. I played around with it too much. Now it's broken. Because now if I flip it on, yes, it should open it up in a new window, but it still opens up. Wait, now it's working. What in the world is going on? Okay, refresh the page.
It's on, yes. Okay. It's on, yes. So if I click here... Oh, it opened up in a new tab. But it went over to it, which is still Christmas lights. See, they're on every site. This is my blog. Except the buttons over here. On all the other sites, the buttons hidden down here in the corner below all this stuff. But only on the main site is it over here with all the other... It's different. But now if I click... No, and then click on it. It should open up in the same. Yep, there we go. All right, so it's working. I don't know what that little hiccup was. That was I don't know what's going on. I'm tired. I should probably go to bed. Yep, all the sites. Let's open that back up. Get back down there. Let's open that back up. They all have the Christmas music link. They got the lights, the snow. Click. Do you want it to snow? Yes, and let it snow. beautiful. So, yep, it's all on every site, and it's all good. It's pretty.
It's beautiful.
So, yep, that's really all I did. I did remove all the ads. I got rid of all the ads on all my videos, on all my sites, everywhere. I'm just done with the ads because I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. So. And you gotta get money in order to set up a payment method, but I didn't get enough, so I can't set up. I didn't get anything anyways. It's just. I need to stop talking because it's already way too long. It's just. I wanted to round it off saying everything's fine. It's all good. Nothing really changed. I made that video a week ago. It's all the same. It's all good. I'm tired. So, yeah. I'm gonna leave all this open because this video has gotta save. So I'm gonna leave this on and save it. And then I gotta type up the blog post for the picture and upload that. I've already got it ready to go too. I've got it all sitting here ready to be typed up. And then I upload the picture. And that's that. Black Friday wasn't that bad. It was the day before because I forgot they split it into 2 days. It's Thanksgiving. It's Thursday and Friday. Thursday night they did all the big deals. And it was really busy. Like, we got a new shipment of carts. So we have like a full bay and then another like full section outside. So we've got like two full things of carts. Like 500 carts. And they all went away. It was a mess. But I didn't have to deal with it. I left early. So, well, I didn't leave early, but I left. I didn't have to deal with the aftermath. And then on Black Friday, it was fine. It was like just a normal day, really. It was. It was like just a normal day. So, whatever. Next is Christmas. We'll see how that goes. My sister went off and bought everybody Christmas presents already. I don't know what I'm getting anybody. I don't have any money. Get paid tomorrow. It's all good, so I should probably end this before it's too late. Oh, I'm getting to 9 minutes, so it's probably going to be an hour and a half. Ooh. It's a long update video, but I said include everything. Oh, my leg just did a weird twitch.
Woo, muscle cramp. That wakes you up. All right.
I'm going to go enjoy life and whatnot. See you in the next one, or next video. I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't made a picture. I haven't done anything in a while now. We'll see what happens.
Goodbye.
Have a good day. Oh, John Lennon just jumped on me and I don't have any pants. Good thing to know. I have no pants. And Johnny Molly with her claws and whatnot just jumped on me.